So I found some of your things at my place.
Oh, cool. Thanks.
Yeah, it's just some random stuff. A few DVDs. Oh, and like three of your socks. I have no idea how I ended up with three of your socks, but, well, now they're back safe and sound with their owner. And that's a relief, I'm sure, for the sock community.
Hell's Hospital.
Do you remember that?
Yeah, at that horror festival in Pasadena. Oh, you know, you can keep it. I'm probably not going to watch it again.
No way, it's yours.
Oh, honestly, it's cool. I hate horror movies.
Oh, that's funny, because we saw plenty of them.
Yeah, because you picked every movie you went to.
I had to pick every movie, otherwise we'd end up watching that sappy sports crap that you loved.
Well, lucky for you, that never happened. I mean, we always just did what you wanted to do. Every movie, every concert, every meal, all you.
Is that right?
Yeah, that's right.
What are you saying?
I'm saying I was never really myself around you.
Then it's a good thing we broke up.